Joseph, you're in Tru Loved. Tell me a little bit about your character.
My player character is Manuel, and basically he's the best friend of the high school quarterback, team captain of the team, and he has to basically decide if he's gonna support his friend for coming out the closet, or is he gonna turn him away just because my character has homophobia. So it's a really interesting part. I really enjoyed it because I had a similar situation with me and my cousin when she came out of the closet, and I didn't have homophobia, but I had to deal with coming from a Latin family that's not really accepted, and then so I used that to draw from, and it was a great experience. I enjoyed making the movie.
Is there anything crazy on set that happened? Because I like to hear the dirt here on OutliciousTV. Is there anything like juicy you want to tell us about?
You know, for some reason, I felt the need to always walk around with my shirt off for some reason.